Amtrak is seeing record numbers. The railroad carried 31.6 million riders nationwide during its fiscal year, ending in September. Ridership between Boston and Washington was also a second-year best. That number includes service disruptions from Superstorm Sandy last October.